Welcome to today's DDRX. The prescription is check your choices. The anchoring scripture is Deuteronomy 30 verse 19. Today we want to look at Paul and Philip. I can versus I can't. So in the journey of life, we are confronted with situations that try our faith. An example is 2020. Many seemingly impossible challenges. We have a choice of I can face any situation mentality or I can't do it mentality. Henry Ford says, whether you think you can or you think you can't, you are right. Paul says in Philippians 4:13, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. No wonder Paul was an achiever. We read 2 Corinthians 11:23 to 29. Paul highlighted many trials and humiliation he overcame. He was a going person. The trials and hurt you experience in this pandemic should not change your positive mentality. Let it build your character and your faith. In John 6, 1 to 13, we saw a narrative of where a crowd followed Jesus to the hill, and Jesus decided to feed them. And he tested the mentality of Philip. In verse 5, then Jesus lifted up his eyes and seen a great multitude coming towards him. He said to Philip, where shall we buy bread that this may eat? But this he said to test him, for he himself knew what he would do. Philip's answer showed his I can't mentality. Philip answered him, 200 denarii worth of bread is not sufficient for them, that every one of them may have a little. Jesus eventually fed the 5,000 men with 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish, and 12 baskets were filled with leftovers. You know, in Luke 1:37, with God, nothing shall be impossible. You too can adopt I can mentality. Thank you.